Feed your soul to be like Jesus, your daily devotional reading. To be like Jesus, June 9th, God's grace needed to polish us. Therefore you shall not oppress one another, but you shall fear your God, for I am the Lord your God. Leviticus 25 verse 17. You are in danger of making grave mistakes in your business transactions. God warns you to be on your guard lest you indulge a spirit of crowding one another. Be careful not to cultivate the sharper stack, for this will not stand the test of the day of God. Shrewdness and close calculation are needed, for you have all classes to deal with. But let not these traits become a ruling power. Under proper control, they are essential elements in the character, and if you keep the fear of God before you and His love in the heart, you will be safe. It is far better to yield some advantages that might be gained than to cultivate an avaricious spirit and thus make it a law of nature. Petty sharpness is unworthy of a Christian. We have been separated from the world by the great cleaver of truth. Our wrong traits of character are not always visible to ourselves, although they may be very apparent to others. But time and circumstances will surely prove us and bring to light the gold of character or discover the baser metal. Every base thought, every wrong action reveals some defect in the character. These rugged traits must be brought under the chisel and hammer in God's great workshop, and the grace of God must smooth and polish before we can be fitted for a place in the glorious temple. God can make these leaders in our church institutions more precious than fine gold, even the golden wedge of Ophir, if they will yield themselves to His transforming hand. They should be determined to make the noblest use of every faculty and every opportunity. The Word of God should be their study and their guide in deciding what is the highest and best in all cases. The weakest follower of Christ has entered into alliance with infinite power. In many cases, God can do little with men and women of learning because they feel no need of learning upon Him who is the source of all wisdom. Therefore, after a trial, He sets them aside for people of inferior talent who have learned to rely upon Him, whose souls are fortified by goodness, truth, and unwavering fidelity, and who will not stoop to anything that will leave a stain upon the conscience. To be like Jesus, June 9th.